Fuck me, I know where we are.
You would defile this sacred place.
I remember this from Max.
With this horror.
With your very own hands.
He's speaking with himself.
Monster. Does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another here.
Another sinner.
Another sinner? Well, I am, but okay. Uh-oh. We must go back and buy a seat in order to have a shortcut here, a checkpoint. We don't have one. Any? Ναι, ναι, εκεί τα καλά μυρίζει. Oh fuck, I'm still here. Τα καρε πώς είσαι αγόρινα μου. Hello, Tekare.
The final.
With that tablet back in my hand, all I ask for, Trevor, is my freedom.
You shut your mouth. Don't do anything foolish, human. Not when we're both so close to getting what we want. Just think of the power Galinda can give you.
Ah! If I give her what he wants, she's gonna kill the creature that he has in prison. If I don't give it and give it to the other one, he's gonna be free and he's gonna be piece of me and he's gonna sell everything to me from now on more expensive than they already are. Stop. Yeah, but he's gonna kill him. Shalala! Shalala, okay. I'm gonna do the good thing. I'm gonna kill him. I don't know.
No!
You have my thanks, Traveler.
I made the other thing. Max chose to give it to her. I chose the moral.
And to you, I owe my renewed fortune. My knowledge of runes will be in far better hands with you than Galinda. So. I offer it to you freely.
What do you offer me?
Damn you both!
Galinda, for your actions.
Hello, θα σου κάτσω όμως.
Little shit! Think you can stab Galinda in the back, eh?
Θα σου κάτσω.
All that verse. And he just drops the knowledge into your brain like that. Maybe Galinda should crack open that skull and see for herself. But Galinda still got most of what she came for. And in the end, business is business. So, Galinda's services are still available to you, but for a new special price. If you're not here to spend, fuck off!
And where did the creature go?
Κόρη, πού κολλάμε στο Spotify?
Α, you again!
We need at least one siege. Α, καλά σε έκανε. Τη τραγούδια θα πακούσει. Now I can bite at least one. So I can sit at least one right outside of the boss. Because if we kill this boss, then we can cleanse another beacon, the fourth beacon.
Chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I say.
Bye bye. Now let's go. Sabato, Sabato in Oreo. Let's go. We have a boss to kill. And if I remember correctly, it's a nasty one. It's not an easy one. I don't want to go again. You got to go. I don't want to go again. You've got to go. I don't want to go again. You got. We go? No, before we call someone for help, I want to see. Because probably, if I remember correct, it has a second face, right? Also, he's speaking by himself! He's a bipolar! Bipolar!
You would defile this sacred place with this horror!
With your very own hands!
Monster!
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Abomination.
Abomination είναι συγκεφέρες, θα πάμε σε μένα Abomination. Abomination σου λέει. Abomination είναι. Όλα καλά. Τώρα το βγάλω, το αισθάνομαι.
Holy fuck, baby! That's me! That's me!
Δύο φορές το κάνει ο πούς της.
Satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
I need an angle quick step or something like that. Like a rock section. for payment?
Τώρα βλέπεις το τώρα αυτό κάνουμε. Α, φέρε, φέρε, με κάνει αυτό το γλυκό. Φέρε, με κάνει αυτό το γλυκό. Φέρε! Προλαβαίνουμε να κάνει αυτό.
Not so satisfying when you're on the receiving.
Εντάξει, δεν πειράζει. Professionale. Woohoo! I did it! Fuck you, man. Fuck off. Abomination και abomination. You are the abomination, man.
You see it in their eyes, don't you?
I fucking did it!
Be quiet.
Finally!
You can strut around in your grand honor with your imperial voice and
your oh-so-unshakable faith. And you can name murder anyone. Is it Blackheart Desires?
I said be quiet!
But you're only embarrassing yourself. Like some talentless child mummer. They don't respect
you. That's how he became the... You, no one of them.
What you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade to the powerless, hypocritical coward you truly...
This is the one that I fought. He was a knight, a holy knight, absolutely, probably. Sweet brother. And he became...
You should get some...
Obsessed or possessed by something. Because in the second wave we fought with another beast. Nice, nice, very nice. Nice, finally. Yes, but what? Where? That's it? Now what? Can I open a door or something? Where am I supposed to go, man? This is where I came from, right? What am I supposed to do, man?
I got a bow, I got a gun, a sniper.
That's it? Nothing? There's nothing. Okay. Α, δεν πειράζει, έλα. Θα το κόψω. Σιγά. Oh, there are two of them. The one goes down, the other one goes up. I want to go probably up. Oh, yes. I didn't see that. So why the fuck did we go down? Why the fuck did we went down, man? Hello?
cleanse that, we cleanse that. Look at the scenery, this is the hand of a deer. Oh, here it is. Nice. Anything else here? Okay, time to cleanse this one as well. Cleanse the beacon. So far we cleansed 4 of them. We must cleanse 5. This beacon is clear. Okay. Let's leave. I really love the placement. I really love the game. I love the, how they make the whole atmosphere of the game and the whole scenery, especially the scenery. I thought it's a yellow beacon. Τον έβγαλα τον μπάσταρδο. Τον έβγαλα σχετικά εύκολα. Όλας. No up! Nope! I want to go down.